This is the beginning. But beginnings don't mean easy. No food, no place to sleep, and 300 kilometers to travel. Across some of the most dangerous land on Earth. Join me, Ed Stafford, as we begin our journey across Africa to find the Maasai.